MI6 won't be able to reach us down here. But we'll be able to contact each other through the alternate channels on the ultra-low frequency sideband. We've got 19 minutes till those terrorists make the pickup. It should be enough, so long as Yurimov hasn't spotted us.
I'll take the fuel tanks.
I'll get the weapons cache. Last one out buys the first round. You're on.
Yeah, boy. All right, well, good luck, friend. Let's make our way into the event. So good.
I'm going dark, James. Radio silence. Good luck.
Good luck, friend. Oh my. This is very familiar. Nostalgia. What happened? I hit the button as soon as it said, and it acted like I didn't hit it. It's weird. Oh well. Think anybody heard us, so that's good, I guess. But yeah, all that nostalgia. Oh, I forgot that door opens automatically. Scared the crap out of me.
Oh, check the perimeter. Go fix the pumps. Go fix.
Dang it. Alright, I'm gonna sorry about that, I had to check something on my recording. Anyway.
Go fix the pumps. Go fetch the teaser.
Oh, woe is me, I guess, huh? Or if I should try to take him out. Yeah, it looks like he's gonna be in range of all of them now. It's just scary because I know these doors are gonna open all by themselves. No, crap. This is bad for me. Very, very bad. Thank you. Okay. I blew that, I know. That's kind of depressing. I was really going to try to stealth this whole thing, but that did not work out as planned, did it?
James, I'm trapped. You need to get to Master Engineering. Get the codes. Override the lockdown.
We've been infiltrated. Lock down the facility. Secure the perimeter. All guards to the emergency station. Find whoever breached our security and bring them.
Okay. Gotta help our buddy, but help ourselves too. Dang it! How did he see me? Just curious. Seemed like a good spot for a secret, didn't it? Alright. I gotta really be more careful, though.
These boots are killing my feet. 12 hours sent to duty. It's too long.
Okay. Poof. Right. I feel like I should get like really quiet in these moments. See, now they're in color. It's weird. It's in here. What is that? There's something in here. Aha! Gather intel for MI6 analysis. I wonder if I missed any others. Yeah, I can't really go back, kinda. Let's just assume not, because I didn't see the indicator before, so there's a camera there. I think that is a camera, or is it just a light? Oh, it's just a light. Okay, freaked me out. Right, so this is not the way we need to go. Gosh, dang it, doors. Don't do that to me.
James, you need to take the lower bridge to reach Master Engineering.
We're good, we're good. Let's keep an eye out for the phone thing to pop up though, in case we see any other intel. There's gonna be lots of them. There's explosive barrels though, that's kinda cool. But let's not give ourselves away until we absolutely have to. Hi. That moving headshot, man. That moving headshot. Okay. I don't know. There's one way we might be able to do this. Get both of them without the other one noticing. It's going to be a very tricky shot indeed. But maybe I'm up for it. Just gonna... Yep, first shot got him. Oh my gosh. There's a guy over there. There's one of the bonus things you can do in this game that you absolutely have to get double headshots sometimes. Two headshots with one bullet. This guy's like in like an awkward spot where I can't quite. Got him. Okay. I feel like we should go up here and make sure there's not any intel though. Okay, I can't get in there, and it doesn't look like there's intel, so I'm gonna assume there's not. Okay, he didn't have time to alert anybody. I don't know where he freaking came from, but We're okay. Right. I know we gotta hurry to help our friend, but I can't help but be super slow here. That's terrifying. Okay, there's a guy over there. So much for that. Who is shooting me? Quickly get rid of them before more show up. Okay. I think we're good. Is there not, there's gotta be intel here somewhere, right? It's gotta be. Thinking these were rooms and such I could have used to circle around without people knowing, basically. Yeah, that would have went over there. Oh. did he know? And where did he come from? It's crazy. Alright, one of these rooms has to have the intel. Actually, we're missing a couple. So... Anybody else gonna show up? So where is the rest of the intel? What is the point of all these rooms if not to give me freaking intel? Oh. Hi. What else do I have? Yeah. Cool. Trade that in for a better version. All day, er day. Seriously, though. There's just nothing here. It's absurd. Where's my intel? Alright, enough wasting time then. Clearly not anything here. I'm just exploring every avenue up here just in case. It's the only way I can find certain things, maybe. But I'm assuming that it would have been super possible to have gotten through this without being on, you know, putting people on alert. I just did it wrong, I guess.
Punch in the security codes. Override the lockdown.
That's right.
Punch in the codes.
Are you going to kill me?
No.
It's fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. Ooh, yes. All of the yes. Okay. But wait. Is there not intel here? Like, for reals? How can there not be? I guess I don't understand how this works, but... so much stuff in the way all the time. That was a heck of a shot. I bought some props for that nonsense. Mm-hmm. Maybe that's been my issue with FPS games all this time. I should have been playing with a controller. Okay, get the guy behind. so good. So tasty, so sweet. There's a guy down there. How do I even get off of here? Do I just... oh, I can jump down. Okay, when he walks out, he's done for. totally missed his head. That's fine. Can't be amazing every time, I guess. Okay, looks like we're going down here. I still want to know where all the intel is. Gotta be around here somewhere, right? Can't get in here. Saw that camera, but I guess it was not active. That's where we're going. I feel like I absolutely have to check for these things though, right? They've gotta be here unless I just completely missed them in other places. Okay, there's something up here. Where's this taking me? Wait, is this where I came from? Maybe. Actually, no, this is not where I came from at all. I don't know what the point of that is, and the fact that that door didn't open when it was clearly open. Or unlocked, I should say. But whatever. They just don't want to give me my, what am I trying to say? Intel, yeah. That's it. Okay, rendezvous with 006. Still gonna be very careful.
Moving up to your position. I'll see you in the atrium.
Okay. I was gonna say it could be a trap, but maybe not. It's gonna be something. Okay. Oh, there's so many of them all of a sudden. Wait, my phone's freaking out again. Oh, it's over there. Some intel over there. Whoops, what am I doing? Wrong button. Freaking stop hitting that button, John. Who saw that? Okay, I think he handled it.
Careful, James. Guard straight ahead.
More? Okay. Oh, that shot was great. Where is this other guy? I think he got him. How do I get up there? I want to get up there so bad so I can get that intel. It's just like all I can think about is that intel. I need it in my life. How do I get up here? From there? Okay. That's my destination, but there's got to be a way to do what I want to do. Fine. Wait, maybe over here. There's a green door. Mm. Nope. Brick. Whatever, I'll play by your rules then. Help? Okay. Are you serious? How? That's such bullcrap. Actually, let's save those bullets. We're good. Oh, frick. Gosh, dang it. But they were all gone. Get to that other window. It's the one I really want to get. Oh, I have to be in there for sure. Got it. No. Let's trade it for this, because why not? Ooh, nice, I like it. Alright, I still have to figure out how to freaking get back to this one. Can I go back out? No. Okay, that would have been a way for me to sneak around, but it's obviously not going to help me now. I'm betting I missed that other one, didn't I, for good?
James, I'm in the lab, but I need you to create a diversion. Find a way to get the scientists out of the room.
Smartphone to hack. Yeah. But what am I hacking? Okay, I'm gonna have to do it from over here, probably. Well, no. The crap. Oh, how did I not see that? Better run. Better go, you idiot. Nicely done. Can you open this door, please? Thank you. We're never getting that, that other one, are we? We missed our opportunity for that, I bet. Any chance of, okay, cool. Too bad, too, because I have no clue how that was supposed to work. Nice. I have no clue how I was supposed to get to that room. I thought I looked everywhere, but I guess I must have missed something. Okay. Okay, I thought I was supposed to give him another diversion, but...
Set the charges. I'll keep us covered.
Okay. That was a last second headshot. Okay. This is just the fastest, most amazing sniper action you've ever seen in your life. Dang it. That's bullcrap that he saw something, whoever this is. Gonna make this a whole lot harder than it needs to be. Crap. Wrecked, you freak. Okay. One more. Thought he was gonna cover me, by the way. What happened to that nonsense? Anyway. There we go. Okay, I guess I can't reach that from every angle. There we go. There's one. Okay, so go down here then.
Finished, Alec. Are you done? Alec, are you there?
Uh-oh.
Alec? Alec?
Dang it. We're definitely not getting that last thing either. We're way too far away from it now. I thought we might end up circling back somehow, but... No. Sadly not. Also, what's going on with Alec? Oh boy.
Come out! Throw down your weapon and I'll let you live.
Don't do it, James. Don't listen to him.
Shut up!
Hold your fire, you'll kill all of us! You have 10 seconds.
Oh my gosh.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Finish the job, James. Blow him to hell.
4, 3, too.
Really?
Too late.
Wow.
You let your friend die. Now it's your turn.
That Wilhelm scream, though. I missed that one bit of intel. Darn. Poor Alec. That really sucks.